Member Statements, the member for Waterloo.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. In early December, the Ministry of Health suddenly moved the Cambridge Ambulance Communications Centre to Hamilton due to staff shortages. The relocation was supposed to help. Instead, it made things worse. Hamilton Dispatch was not equipped with auto-locate technology for Waterloo Region, and an ambulance was sent to the wrong location. Last month, when I asked the Minister of Health about this, she said she is working to modernize and strengthen the system. Since then, no progress has been made. In fact, the Ministry has made things worse. Here is an update from the frontline Cambridge staff in Hamilton. The workplace is hectic and unhealthy. Staff are unable to take breaks and are being denied vacation time. Unsurprisingly, this has led to staff taking more stress leave. As of last week, Cambridge Dispatch was short 20 staff. Managers told them by March 17th, 12 new people would be hired. That date has come and has gone. No new staff have walked through the door. Provincial dispatch staff are asking for wage parity with OPP dispatchers so that they can actually retain staff, full-time hours for new staff rather than partial contract hours, and the same equipment that they need to do their job. The Minister of Health is fully aware of the severity of the crisis with Cambridge Dispatch, and by not using the information at her disposal to address these issues, her ministry is knowingly putting people at risk. We believe frontline ambulance dispatchers deserve so much better than an unresponsive ministry. Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker.